There is a weather impact for our late evening hours here because we'll have some Friday night thunderstorms, mainly northwest of the metro. So I think in the metro area, we have a slight chance of showers heading into early Saturday. But really, we're keeping an eye on northwestern Missouri and northeastern Kansas. 9 o'clock this evening until about 3 o'clock in the morning. And a few of those storms may have some gusty winds, may have some small hail. So that's something that we'll be monitoring for you. Evening forecast in the metro. Expect dry conditions if you are traveling north. We'll have that weather impact for 10 p.m. and midnight, where storms will mainly be in our northwestern communities. Otherwise, partly cloudy to mostly cloudy. Temperatures middle to upper 50s, cooling into the lower 50s by our late evening. And that southeast wind will start to die down as well. Here's your timeline using FutureScan, because I want to show you the areas that have the better chances of seeing those thunderstorms. Here's 10 p.m. Here's a complex that may develop out of our central Kansas, southern Nebraska, head towards the east, and you see impacting maybe near Brown County and Hiawatha and Troy, up towards Tarkio and Maryville. Between about 10 p.m. and 3 o'clock in the morning, those showers and thunderstorms, they'll lift off to the east and northeast up into Iowa. We may get a little bit of rain. You see it there that moves into the metro between about 3 and 5 o'clock in the morning, possibly a rumble of thunder. I'm not expecting that to be severe, but want to get to that first alert. There is a slight chance for rain in the metro, but the better chance that'll stay across northern Missouri and Kansas. Looking ahead to our Saturday, we will be dry once we move those early morning showers out of here. Partly cloudy in the morning. More clouds will build in by the late morning into the afternoon as a cold front pushes in. We're still going to get into the low 60s tomorrow. So even with the front, we still get into the low 60s, right around 62 degrees there at 3 p.m., 60 at 5 o'clock, upper 50s heading towards 7. So your highs for tomorrow, very similar to the temperatures we're seeing right now. 63 for Kansas City, 64 for Olathe, 64 in Lee's Summit. Increasing clouds, that northwest wind. So it'll be warm, but just know you might want to keep that jacket handy because that breeze will be a little bit cool. Sunday, plenty of sunshine, a high of 63 degrees. Really, I see it, that's the pick day of the weekend. Monday, it'll be a windy day. Strong south wind, that'll bump us up to 72 for a high. Windy on our Tuesday, now looking mainly dry, a high of 64. Cooler on Wednesday at 53. Royals home opener, lots of sunshine with highs in the upper 50s.